1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. The rain has started tapping on the window near my bed. There's a loophole in my dreaming, so I got out of it. But to my surprise, my eyes were wide, already open. There's my nightstand and my dresser, where those nightmares had just been. I dressed myself and left then out into the gray streets. Everything seemed different, completely new to me. I just saw the trees, houses, buildings, even my own body. Each person I encountered, I could not wait to meet. I came upon a doctor who appeared in quite poor health. I said, there's nothing I can do for you, you can't do for yourself. I said, oh yes you can, hold my hand, I think that that would help. So I sat there for a while, then I asked him how he felt. He said, I think I'm cured. No, in fact, I'm sure of it. Thank you, stranger, for your therapeutic smile. That's how I learned the lesson that everyone's alone. Your eyes must do some raining if you're ever gonna grow. But when crying don't help, you can't compose yourself. It's best to compose a poem, an honest verse or long, some simple song of hope. That's why I'm singing, Rhea, don't worry so much. Now I got your back, and every time you feel like crying, I wanna try and make you laugh. But if I can and it hurts too bad, wait for it to pass. And I'll lay right beside you on that night so long and black. And we'll keep working on the problem we know we can never solve, of love's uneven remainders. Our lives are fractions of a whole. If the world could remain within a frame, like a painting on a wall, well, I bet she'd see the beauty then, and we'd stand staring in awe at our still lives, hope, like a bowl of oranges, like a story told by the fault lines and the soul.